first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwind's Basin.
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve.
Remember the early data on EOS back home? When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers? Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then. And now. That looks like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
keep sharp.
Shaken up.
They've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply. Let's get to it before there's any more Ket. Pretty cool.
Well, yeah, guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmore. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths. The Ket seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Yeah.